What's up? Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Adventures with Bari and Tati. I'm sitting in the court. I just want to drive it, but I just can't drive it right now because, you know, we're still waiting on the tags and stuff like that. GoPro in here. I want to get a vlogging camera, though, because, I mean, as you guys know, or if you can tell, I'm using my phone right now. Like, I've been using my phone. So, you know, because honestly, I wasn't into, like, really vlogging before, and now I'm just like, what else do I have to do, you know? But, you know, I have a lot of free time, so I'm like, you know what, let me just go ahead and vlog when I can. So, it's a cool little tripod thing for your, then you untwist it, put it in the other way. So, I miss driving this car, honestly, because it's so spacious and Diego is like a little bit smaller, and I feel like this car suits me better than Bari, so, and he likes Diego too, so. We might end up switching. Nah, but we share them. So, I mean, I just can't wait to drive this one and then, you know, be good. Because my mom has the same type of car, but hers is not much different color. It's silver. I'm all acting like I'm going to leave, but I just have to, like, on the block just to get another parking because the ticket people come over here and they, like, you know, no parking on Tuesdays from 10 to 12, which sucks ass, but it's crazy. The sweeper comes over here, my bad. Yeah, the sweeper comes over here, and then, you know, and everybody acts like scattered roaches, like just trying to find parking. Everybody runs, everybody's like outside their door, like, oh, like waiting for parking. Yeah, but I did the same thing too because I have to, because it's dumb when like some houses they only have like two cars there, yet they fight over parking. Like, we have like literally about like 5 or 6 cars, literally. Like, come on, y'all don't need that. And then the ones up the basketball court suck as well because of the whole because that's only 42 hours, I think. So it's like 2 days of parking. And then, you know, once, you know, the towing company, they leave and shit like that. So it's crazy. My grandparents are leaving. ¿Manda? Sí, aquí no me está. I'm not sure. I don't know what time Cutie's coming back. Where are you guys going? Sure, if you guys bring leftovers.
I'm gonna call you if they deserve
a lot. Yeah. Okay. Sounds good. Thank you. I'm so mad. I thought I was recording this whole time. But anyways, I was saying it was my grandpa talking, but asking if I wanted some leftovers from wherever they were going. I was like, ooh, excuse me. Yes. So anyways, I'm using my old iPhone 6 Plus. It's so dirty, I know. No. But I mean, this shit has been through hell and back, and like, oh my gosh. I'm just using it for music. Because I have so many stories with this. Anyways, I've dropped it about 5 to 7 times or more, 20 probably. And I had to keep getting the screen refixed, you know, because it's cheaper than getting a whole new ass phone. So they would just charge me about like $60 or so for like a 30-minute process. And I was like, okay, you know, I'll go, I'll come back, I'll go eat over here while y'all fix it and what.
And then,
there was this one time I dropped it in the sink, in the water, with water, obviously. I don't even know if I probably dropped it in the toilet for all I know. And then let me reverse right quick. My bad, you guys. Anyways, I was telling you guys, hold on, my phone just...
To an old friend's
boyfriend's house, like with her obviously, and like we were gonna just, you know, chill in the pool and jacuzzi and stuff at night. So I was like, okay, I'll go. So I went, had my extra clothes, I had my towel, I had my phone, my wallet, everything, my charger. So I've only been there one time before that other time, you know, another time before that. And there was like a tarp over the pool. So how the hell am I supposed to, you know, remember like where the hell exactly the pool is, because it was dark. I'm telling you, it was dark, and I didn't remember because that was like a pretty big yard, you know what I mean? And it was like a blue, dark blue or a black tarp, so it blends in. There I go walking. Boom! Took one wrong step and just fell in the water, and it felt like slow motion yet fast, you know what I mean? I don't know if I could explain that right, but yeah, if you've ever fallen in a pool, like, and you just like tumble a little bit, like you're like, whoa, like, and you're like, and the first thing, of course, this is a world nowadays, everybody's so concerned about their phone. Like, I was like, take my phone. I was just like, oh my god, I was freaking out. They were over here cracking up. I'm like, what kind of friends are you guys just over here cracking up? But I was like, you guys got rice? Like, I was so concerned about that, instead of like my wallet and stuff, my clothes. I mean, my clothes can dry, but my phone, like. So that's the story about my iPhone XR. I had to get a new one because I had went to the iPhone store and I asked them. I'm like, a new battery or something. Yeah, I went for a new battery. And they're like,
we're gonna have to check if there was water damage. And I was like,
we gotta see if there's water damage. If there's water damage, we can't do anything. Like, we can't fix it for you. I'm over here like, y'all don't want my money, then y'all don't want my service. Ah, no. But acting like I'm rich. Anyways. So they come back out. Oh, so me and my mom, we went walking around the little strip mall, whatever. Yeah, they were like, unfortunately, we can't do that. I'm like, how can you not? How can you guys not, like, put a new battery in there, no matter if it's water damage? Like, what do you mean? You know, I'm like, don't you guys want money? Not only that, but like, how can you not fix it even if it has water damage? I don't really get it. But at the same time, it's like they want you to obviously spend money on a new phone or keep it and just keep charging it all day long because it's gonna die quick. And that's another problem, it dies quick. That's the thing with iPhones too. Anyways, I was telling you guys, like, I want to get, like, the sun's in my face. I'm going to have, like, a line right here, like, hella tan on one side. I want to get a vlogging camera, so. But, yeah, everybody, I'm telling you, everybody's literally driving around the block watch just to get a freaking parking. Look, you see? Another person over there. That is crazy. I'm cleaning up the car. Oh, my God. Man, I thought they were dried up because he left them open. Oops. The Clorox wipes, but we're not sponsored by Clorox, but we use them. Showing you guys what we have in here. Don't really have much because, like, we try to like clean up the car a little bit. Just have new water bottles. Man, I wish it was like this was like a mini fridge. Imagine, my fat ass over here like food. Nah, but Cutie just asked me what I was doing. Cutie is my sister. Some of you guys don't know, but that's her middle name. Yeah, so I have an interview tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes.
Another one. More money. Let me finish.
The neighbors over here, probably over here, staring at me and shit. So I have an interview tomorrow for like this boba place, but they pray pretty good for it being like a, you know, a bubble place. Put in the door, honestly, don't be judging me saying like, oh, you're gonna work over here, you're gonna work over here. Like, a job is a job, a girl needs some money, like, for real. Like, I can't be just living off Postmates. No, I'm just playing. No, we haven't done Postmates in like the longest, but. That's me, chips, guac, and queso, and hot Cheetos. We keep it going, let's go. Go. Don't need no keys to go. No keys. Come with me, you go. Nobody TikTok people said. Oh no, that's music way hot. Follow my TikTok at tickety-tock-tock. I'm just playing. So yeah, it's freaking hot. My leg is burning. Just sitting in the car, like, waiting for parking. I look so desperate, but it is what it is. Hope you guys have a good day, and I might vlog a little later, but yeah. Ah, the sweeper went around. I got a parking. Ciao, ciao.